Oh, that was an interesting place to go. Oh, look, I'd love to go. Let me go flying. Hey guys, Lord Jerikho, welcome back to Stay Decay. How you all doing? Today we're gonna have a little with Jacob and go house hunting.
Should we go?
So let's get to it.
Cool. Let's head down towards Marshall. I think I know a place that might suit us. Or we can just drive around for a while and see what we see. Your call.
Where's Marshall? Wow, it's miles away. What? Before I move to Marshall, I actually would like to loot the crap out of this place first. Because I haven't done much in it, as you can see, but let's hit the Marshall first. So I can always come back here and loot. Let's take the muscle car. Because the other car's in. Knackered. Look at the muscle cars in the UK. I don't think, I'm not a big car fan, so I don't know much, just guessing really.
What do you think? Is anything possible? Whatever you say.
Let's go, let's go. Check your sign. Check your zombie. That is a stressful place. Check your zombies. Oh, that was an interesting place to go. Oh, look, I'd love to go. Let me go flying. Oh, kill him out. Oh. That wasn't good. Boys, are we gonna pick up? Didn't see him there.
So what was that with you and Lily? It's a long story. Now there's not much on the radio to fill the time.
That's a long drive.
Good point. Our mom died when I was 13. Lily was 9. Sorry.
Oh.
Yeah. Anyways, not long after that was when Lily was diagnosed. Our dad, he was kind of a wreck. I had to pick up a lot of that slack. Jacob, I need you to be a man. Help take care of your sister.
Bloody hell.
You know what I mean? It was a lot for a kid to live up to. I didn't handle it well. As soon as I turned 18, I told my dad that I was moving to Danforth and I was going to college. Go on. Man, he blew up. He had a huge fight. Didn't talk for years after that. Finally got back in touch with him just a couple months ago, actually.
Get off the car!
It's just my first visit home. Anyway, I don't think Lily's quite forgiven me yet.
Get off, bitch! Get off! Oh, bloody car! Oh, this is sad. Trucks have more HP, so you should really take trucks, me guys. Really. That's what I was talking about once. Oh, this is the first time in the breakdown season. Season. One playing by myself.
Well, what do you think? Check this place out. It's got a big yard, a privacy wall that we could fortify pretty easily. And check out that tree fort. We could turn that into a watchtower easy. You seem awfully excited about this place. Yeah, when I was a kid, my best friend Sally, she lived in this house. And I was so jealous. I always wanted to live here. Well, then let's take a look inside.
Let's go.
Jesus! I can't see. Help me.
Oh, that's some sound good. Oh, God. Guy!
What the hell was that?
Shoot the sick guy. Beats me.
That didn't look like any disease I've ever seen. You?
No way.
Maybe we gotta go, huh?
Yeah. You go for the warehouse? Where's me? Ah, there it is. Oh, look at it. Look at it. Off to the warehouse.
Well, that's a few options at least. There might be more out there if you look around. I'll think about it. Sure. Big decision, I get it. Just remember, tree fort.
I'm not gonna go there. I'm gonna go to a warehouse while I go on the breakdown. Tree fort. Well, let's get back in the car. Find a truck, sounds knackered. Go back to base, I reckon. Loot some more. That's what I was about. How are the doors on these? Barrels and whatnot. The guys in ugly armor jobs as well.
We might be able to hold off another attack if we're lucky. We're pretty short-handed. If we get attacked, we're gonna have blind spots in our defenses.
I don't want that. Eight people, check. Materials, check. I don't want to go to the tree fort house. Let's see. We go to the warehouse. See if we can get inside and see if that'll work. I really don't want to go to the tree fort. So in the big sound, maybe. Break down. I'll play himself. I'm actually here in the warehouse. Myself. Get out. Yes.
Let's set up camp here.
Do we have enough people to defend it?
Probably not.
Hey, 12 people. That's fair enough. I'll be back when I have 12 people. House. Fuck off. I'm gonna buy some crap treehouse. Well, did you guys have 2 hours when you go off? I didn't. Not a great fan of heights myself, so that's why I didn't have one really. Oh, what the hell is on there? Oh my god, questions everywhere. So some new wheels don't sound happy. Yeah, but we're in the warehouse.
I don't want to panic you, but we may have a problem.
What happened?
I've been talking to some of the other survivors. A bunch of them are talking about some new disease that's been hitting their people.
I think we just saw it.
Yeah? Well, better stock up on meds. Pastor Will's not looking so great.
Before you said we would follow up on meds, let's get more. Make your mind up over. What was I saying? I totally forgot. What was I actually saying? I haven't got a clue what I was saying. There's no point in trying to believe. I can go back to the video, but nah, forget it. Forget it. Let's just get back home to church. Odd! Why don't you verse over them? Ah, hit them with your door. Do no damage to your car. I'd be wrong, but I'm sure there's like some sort of ramp here that you can jump over.
Somebody's broadcasting something. Let me see if I can play it for you.
Don't trust the army. They don't care what happens to us. They're turning us out in the goddamn street. For all I know, this is all their fault.
This is not
happening. All right, lady, that's enough. Off the ring.
What do you suppose that was about?
Dunno.
That's what's the army.
I think I want to find out.
Should we loot while we're here somewhere? What's this? Might as well.
I'm headed out.
Copy that.
Might as well look at the strange transmission.
This is bullshit. We're just trying to survive out here. You can't kill us for that.
Uncle Sam would seem to disagree with you there. Our orders are to evict squatters with lethal force if they resist. You resisted, so...
Just let us go. I got kids, man.
And yet you're out here, violating quarantine, unlawfully occupying people's homes. Great parenting.
Look, we're sorry, right? We're just trying to get by, same as everybody.
You got 30 seconds to get out of my sight. 30, 29, 28, 27, 26.
Run!
Jesus. This is about the biggest crock of horse shit ever.
We're done here, Sergeant. Tell your men to prep for evac and RTB.
Yes, ma'am. Why don't you make yourself useful and go babysit those two?
Car's gone missing. Oh god, it's a crappy car. go find the survivors if they run off from the army. Oh god.
Hey, you in there? Bingo. I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll see you soon.
I thought we hit the zombie. Whoa. Oh, that's disgusting. Oh, God.
You won't. Why don't you come with me?
Scared.
We've got room. Really?
Crap,
thank
me.
You. Thought for sure we were gonna die out here.
Better do one more sweep. Make sure everything's clear.
She's scared living crap on me. Oh, half pound now, cow. Let's see what we're getting here.
This is good, right?
Yes.
I mean, it doesn't suck.
No, it does not.
All quiet here.
Let's see what's in here. There you go. I think I have the fuel there for the warehouse. Yes, guns. Guns always good.
Looks like trouble up ahead there.
Just get in the car, let's go.
What do those soldiers want, anyway?
That beats the hell out of me.
They
showed
here.
Up, dragged us out onto the street, and sent in those guys in hazmat suits. Started taking a bunch of samples, talking about infection vectors, a bunch of shit I didn't understand. I think that woman was in charge, Captain Montresor or something. Not like she looked at us.
Okay, I'm free and clear. See you soon.
We'll crack open a cold one for you.
That's it, right up there. Make yourselves at home.
Thanks. You don't know what this means to us.
Found this while I was out.
What you got?
Oh, you know, some stuff.
That's some good stuff. That's fine. Let's get some more ammo. Food's full, mess full, things full. Yep, just ammo really. It's fame for. We discuss about fame is a long-term recognition and influence. Right, let's see on you guys. Alcoholic. Okay, she's gonna die. This guy, daydreamer, play golf. Yeah, see, alcoholic, drinks a lot. You don't know those people. Yeah, in your let's call it your group. So,
finally, things are going our way.
What you do
screamers.
Is
he's so tough without their little zombie buddies around, am I right?
Drop the stuff off. Screamers. Yep. Anyway. Let's skills before then.
That won't work.
Oh, sure. Put it all in the machine shop. Need a workshop for that though. Put engine, put body. So I can do that, haven't you? It's in the safe area on the hill for those. There you go. There's 5 food, 2.3 minutes. Nah. Not yet anyway. Right, let's go and get this bee hatch killed. I should get to this house as usual. Get to loot it. Sounds. I may have use for you. Oh, that's not good. That's a loose a bit, guys, I reckon. What's that?
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
What the hell that is, bro?
We'll see you soon.
Yay? Maybe? All I want is ammo. Here. That's all I need right now is ammo, really. Medical resources. I'm good, nice.
I'd like to see more of that.
I like the spooky noise, spooky music. Creeps me the hell out. Oh! This is quite good. I thought it was cyphers, so we shot them, but it's been a while ago anyway.
So damn tired.
Oh, shut up.
I'm almost home.
I hope you brought me something pretty.
Show you when I get there.
Well, yeah, you have to hear the all that hawks or people that aren't like arguing that. Because you bring, make people want to leave, I don't want people to leave here.
Found this while I was at.
My hero.
Stash. That's nice, that's actually a nice score. Oh, the guns. Oh, let's go finish, get rid of that. There we go. Oh god, poor, he's got shot down.
Would you like checking something out? If you want to check it out, it's on your map. The more infestations there are, the more dangerous the streets get.
I'll clear it out in the map. Fell! Let's go! No, Phil! Ay! What's in your book? Yes! Come on, Phil, he's a... Kill her! Oh my god! Is that a head? I think he's gonna get a head off! Ho 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 ho! Wow! He ripped her head off, that's insane.
Nobody here has escaped losing people they cared about.
Oh, no kidding.
We all feel that pain. But we also take joy in the memories they left us.
All things considered, I think we're doing pretty okay.
Ill.
Hey, those new hands are gonna go a long way. And I gotta admit, knowing that we're not the only ones that made it, feels pretty good.
I think Ed, I think he's getting up, really. A bit more. That girl with the other. Dude, he's got one all over. Okay, he's good.
Got a set of wheels and the inclination to play good Samaritan. Swing on by the farm. Ain't nothing too dangerous.
I will, but I just do.
I think I'll check this out next.
Okay, watch yourself out there.
He's out first.
I'm headed out.
Okay, watch yourself out there.
Hey, over here. Come on. Let's go ahead, lead the way. Let's do this. Keep an eye on our six. I just spotted an infestation. It's on
here. Yeah. Oh god. There they go, guy, don't go fast.
Give up now.
Okay. Come on, the zombies hit the car. Get in.
Something just came in over the radio. Do you like checking this out?
I will. Oh. Finish this mission off then, I'll call it that, guys. So I'll get the ammo. And so the guy was angry or something, then.
Hey, full left video. Use your eyes to help us clear out some Zeds.
Oh, so you want our help now, the army? Tell us to piss off. And we'll need your help. Bastards.
Come on. Up you get. Time for you to get home.
Ugh. You don't look so good, Joe. Looks like you might keel over if you breathe on him funny.
Well, we can't have that now, can we? We gotta get you back to your people.
Please. If I just let me go.
What's up?
Our friend here would be happy to take you home.
Happy to help.
There, you see? You'll be in good hands. Now, why do I doubt that you're helping this guy out of the goodness of your hearts, huh? Just looking after our customer base. You understand.
Get him home safe. Drinks are on me when you get back.
I could get used to this.
Come on, Sam, let's go home. Let's take you home. Where your home is. Okay. Oh God, it's in there.
Thank you for getting me out of there. I thought I was dead.
So, what happened?
The Wilkerson boys decided I was getting behind on my payments. I tried to tell them I could get the rest, but it didn't matter.
Jesus, are you okay?
Yeah, well, it's my own fault for doing business with them. Still, a couple of cracked ribs is better than starving, I guess.
Mickey really worked you over, huh?
Mickey? He was the one who stopped it. I'm confused. Yeah, surprised the hell out of me, too.
Huh. Go for that, would you? Probably Mickey would be badass. They go here to the left and the right. Fuck you, son.
Well, this is my stop. I appreciate you looking after me. I feel bad for asking another favor, but don't tell the others what happened to me, okay? They got enough to worry about without this.
Where the hell have you... Oh, my lord, what happened to you?
It's nothing. I just took a bad fall. Lucky a good Samaritan happened by and helped me back here.
A bad fall, huh? Well, you better get yourself inside and lie down. Go on, scoot. As for you, well, I guess we owe you one. Nice to see not all the decent folks are gone.
Hey, there's something weird coming over the radio. It's really strong, like it's super close by. Here, listen.
This is Cleo. Order at DC. 1-1 Tango Mike Papa 25 Charlie 0 5 Romeo. This is Cleo. Order at DC. 1-1 Tango Mike.
It just goes on like that. Can you keep an eye out for something like a transmitter or a beacon? I don't know what you're looking for.
Well guys, we're going to end the video here. Thank you for coming and watching me and joining me playing this single player zombie game. If you like it, please give a like. I'll continue to bring these videos out to you guys. Well, until the next episode, next video even, I'll talk to you all later. I'll see ya.
Area secure. No Zeds here.